When it comes to BSMD or BSDDS programs, you've probably only heard the scary stuff. It's insanely competitive. It's impossible. And while there's some truth to that, all it really does is leave you wondering, is this path even right for me and what do I actually have to do to get in? If you're looking for real answers, you're in the right place. Today, we're cutting through that noise with a data-driven game plan. We'll break down the real value of these programs, the absolute must-have requirements, and the smartest way to prepare. In short, everything you need to make a truly informed decision. So when you're choosing between the exclusive BSMD track and the traditional route, what should guide your decision? Let's start with the hard data. First, only about 3.5% of all med students come from BSMD programs. Now, that isn't because they're unpopular, it's because they are incredibly scarce by design, built for a very select few. So, what about the other 96.5% on the traditional path? You'll see that while most are science majors, a full 31% are from the humanities, which shows med schools value a broad perspective. But the key takeaway is this: the traditional path isn't the easy route, it's the most crowded battlefield. It's a four-year gauntlet of constant high-stakes competition. So the choice really boils down to when and how you want to compete. Do you want one intense battle right out of high school to lock in your future? Or do you want the four-year grind with all its pressure and uncertainty? This isn't about which path is better, it's a strategic decision about which battle you're built to win. So to help you make that strategic call, let's break down the core trade-offs. First, there's the obvious one. A BSMD program gives you a conditionally guaranteed spot in medical school. The traditional path offers zero guarantees. But what really changes is your entire undergrad experience. The traditional path is a four-year grind, constantly worrying about your GPA and crushing the MCAT. With a BSMD program, that pressure is often gone. Many even waive the MCAT entirely. This frees you up to dive deep into research or explore unique interests, often with direct mentorship from the med school. The flip side, of course, is flexibility. The traditional path lets you apply to any top school or even pivot careers. BSMD programs lock you in. So it all comes down to a classic trade-off. The traditional path trades security for flexibility. The BSMD path trades flexibility for incredible security. The question isn't which is better, but who are you? Are you a deep diver who thrives with stability and focus, or a challenger who needs to keep all your options open? The right choice is the one that fits you. Now, for those of you leaning towards dentistry, the BS-DDS game is a little different. While the process seems similar to med school, there's one critical distinction. It's significantly more science-focused. The data shows that over 75% of all dental school students, that's 3 out of 4, come from a science background with a huge concentration in biology. This suggests that a classic science background is even more critical here than it is for med school. So where do BS-DDS programs fit in? They're just as exclusive, making up only 2 to 3% of all students. And that's exactly what makes them such a powerful strategic move. In a field this packed with science majors fighting for spots, a BS-DDS program is your golden ticket to bypass that entire battle. So, what makes a BS-DDS program such a strategic opportunity? Honestly, the core trade-off is nearly identical to the one for med school. You're not just getting a conditionally guaranteed spot, you're often skipping the massive stress of the DAT exam entirely. This frees you up for a much higher quality of college life, with deeper mentorship and better research opportunities than you'd get on a standard pre-dental track. The price for that security, of course, is flexibility. You give up the freedom to apply to other dental schools or even change your career path. So the bottom line is the same. It's a clear trade-off between security and flexibility. There is no right answer, only the strategic call that aligns with your personal goals. So, what does it actually take to get into one of these elite programs? Let's move beyond vague top-tier ideas and break down the real benchmarks. First, the academic baseline, the non-negotiables. We're talking a GPA near 3.95 unweighted, an SAT over 1550, and 10+ APs with top scores in the sciences. But these stats are just your ticket to the game. They only prove you can handle the work. Getting accepted is about the professional profile you build on top of that ticket. For BSMD, you have to prove your dedication to medicine with extensive shadowing, meaningful clinical volunteering, and research that produces real outcomes. For BSDDS, you need all of that plus proof of your specific aptitude for dentistry. This means dental-focused shadowing and research, but the real game changer is proving your manual dexterity. Long-term hobbies like playing an instrument or creating art serve as the objective evidence you need. Your unique story isn't built overnight, so let's walk through the four-year roadmap, starting with the foundation in 9th and 10th grade. In 9th grade, it's all about exploration. You'll lock in top academic habits while exploring interests both inside and outside of medicine to become a well-rounded person and to really gut check if this path is for you. Then 10th grade is when you start to focus. You'll deepen your activities with a clear medical theme, step into leadership roles, and start prepping for the SAT. This is also when you start networking for those critical 11th grade summer opportunities. But here's the most important part of 10th grade. You must have an intensive summer clinical experience and start a reflective journal. This isn't just a log of your hours. It's where you document your growth and the why behind your journey. This journal will become the secret weapon for your essays and interviews, giving them a depth other applicants simply won't have. Once you've built that foundation, it's time to deliver results. This is the 11th and 12th grade roadmap, your peak and finish strategy. 11th grade is your most critical year. It's when you turn all your hard work into the core of your application. You'll need to prove your GPA with your toughest course load yet. Lock in your final test scores before summer and deliver real results in a major leadership role. This is also when you secure university-level research, which is non-negotiable, and use the summer to draft your main essay and finalize your college list. Then 12th grade is all about flawless execution. The first semester is go time, submitting polished applications while keeping your senior year grades perfect because they matter. The moment you hit submit, you pivot to interview prep for the spring. Remember, this isn't a sprint. It's a four-year marathon that is won with strategy and relentless execution, not just speed. So how do you manage this demanding four-year roadmap without getting overwhelmed? That's where we come in. At PharmMedi-Lab, we're not just a service, we are your long-term partner, here to co-design and execute every step of the journey with you. First, with personalized admissions consulting, we build your custom four-year roadmap from the ground up, turning your strengths into a powerful, unique story for your application. Next, our elite tutoring secures the perfect GPA and test scores you need. But we go beyond that, supporting you all the way through undergrad and even MCAT prep, ensuring you don't just get in, but you succeed. Finally, our exclusive medical programs provide the capstone experiences that make you stand out, connecting you with unique shadowing and research opportunities that deliver not just experience, but official certificates and powerful recommendations. And throughout this entire process, you're guided by expert mentors, all alumni of top US medical and dental schools. Thanks so much for watching. As we've covered, getting into a combined program isn't just about high scores. It's about strategy, choosing the right path between security and flexibility based on who you are. The roadmap we've laid out shows you how every step you take can become a part of your winning story. When you're ready to build a personalized strategy around that story, you know where to find us. Thanks again.